I'm Finn.
And I'm Felix.
And we're doing the coniferous forest.
What is a coniferous forest?
It's vegetation compared to primarily cane-bearing needles-leaved evergreen trees found in areas that have long winters and moderate to high annual precipitation. The northern eastern coniferous forest is the taiga or boreal forest. Coniferous trees.
There are many types of trees in a coniferous forest. Here are some examples. There are pine trees, firewood, hemlock, white and black spruce, balsam fir, redwood, Douglas fir, white pine, sugar pine, ponderosa pine, bald cypress, cedars, noble fir, and last but not least, Jeffrey pine. I've never met him, but he seems like a nice guy. Flowers and shrubs.
A couple of plants that would be in a coniferous forest could be Saskatoon berries, salal, nukta rose, thimbleberry, white flowers, weeds, and other herbaceous plants. Weather.
The weather in a coniferous forest has long, harsh winters and short, warm, humid summers. The winters have a high of 20 degrees Celsius and a low of negative 40 degrees Celsius. The summers have a high of 30 degrees Celsius and a low of 10 degrees Celsius. Biotic elements.
Some examples of biotic elements are moose, deer, reindeer, squirrels, wolves, lynxes, bears, foxes, wolverines, insects, owls, woodpeckers, hawks, plants, trees, grass, leaves, and other herbaceous plants. Abiotic elements.
Some examples of abiotic elements would be precipitation, soil, temperature, humidity, sun, rocks, longitude, altitude, sunlight, minerals, water, radiation, and air. Fun fact.
The coniferous forest is the world's largest land biome.
Probably.
Taiga is the Russian term for coniferous forest. The coniferous forest was named after the conifer tree that produces seeds and cones. The three most dominating plants are fir, pine, and spruce trees. The main food source is seeds from the conifer trees.
Thanks for watching! We'll be right back.